Sunset Grill, a cool Caribbean atmosphere. A unique dining or social experience overlooking the water. Freshly prepared entrees and appetizers for every palate. Casual dining in a fun atmosphere. Relax in our comfortable, elegant lounges with your special libation. Sunset Grill, a place to relax and enjoy.
Worcester County, located on Maryland's eastern shore, is Maryland's only seaside county known for Ocean City's clean sandy beaches, outdoor recreation, steam crabs, and the famous wild ponies on Assateague Island's national and state seashore parks. Worcester County has everything to offer, from its historical towns to Ocean City filled with a 3-mile boardwalk, amusement parks for the family, and its wonderful lifeguarded beaches. And for all the fishermen out there, OC is home to the richest fishing tournament in the world and is the white marlin capital of the world. Visit Worcester County and discover its wonders.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Fields, President and CEO of Tournament Yacht Sales. We are your full-service yacht brokerage. Whether it's buying or selling your new or used custom or production boat, we have the sales staff that can assist you in any of your boating needs, whether it be finding a captain, a mate, moving your boat up and down the coast, or selling. We have locations in Florida, Maryland, North Carolina, and Delaware. We can be reached on the web at www.tournamentyachtsales.com or 1-866-NEW-YACHT.
And now back for more Hooked on OC.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the show. Hope you're enjoying this episode of Hooked on OC right here on Beach TV. Listen, we're on Channel 2 in MediaCom Cable and Channel 8 in Ocean City on Beach TV. You gotta check us out, all kinds of good programming on here. It's all about you being at the beach. And right now, we're on the west side of the beach, OC that is, at the Harborside Bar and Grill, West Ocean City. We got about a mile and a half to the Ocean City Fishing Center, another mile and a half over to the Park Place Jewelers at the White Marlin Mall, about 150 yards to Sunset Provisions and Sunset Marina, right here at the Harborside Bar and Grill, with my good friend, Brian Ziegler. What's up, brother?
Hey, how you
known
doing?
You a long time now.
Yeah, man.
Great friends. Come every time we come to West Ocean City, we come see you here.
Yeah.
Santa behind the bar. Your lovely wife Carla. What's going on with you guys? Anything new?
Yeah, my wife is actually pregnant, so I'm gonna have my first
child.
Dude,
fantastic! That's awesome, man. We say in every segment, this is the home of the original fresh squeezed Orange Crush. But I heard a little something a couple of days ago about something you guys have been doing lately called the what?
Yeah, we make a crush sickle now. We use Pinnacle Orange Whipped Cream Vodka.
Creamsicle is one of my favorite drinks, one of my favorite ice cream cones. So if you don't mind showing me how to make that, I'm going to go get these ingredients and go to my house. And tonight it's old, like Donkey Kong.
I knew you were going to say that. Yeah, we use the Pinnacle, the Orange Whipped Cream, and of course our Triple Sec.
Now, is this about an ounce and a half
each of those? Yeah, about an ounce and a half, yep. And then, of course, my orange fell off.
That's okay.
You know,
we need an orange?
We forgot our shaker. We forgot our shaker, so we can shake it up.
Oh, at the end?
Yeah. That's all right.
So what?
Let's use an orange.
Okay, let me grab one of these props.
Grab one of those oranges.
Jeez,
he's so strong.
There you go.
And then we're going to squeeze one of these. Oh, my God. It's crazy.
That's how I work.
Did you see that? Power in his
hands. Oh, the flip. Can I do the other side? You're done? Both sides?
That's it. Man, we just top it off with a little Sprite. And I'm going to shake it up. See that?
Normally, you get, like you say, you get the metal shaker and you
That's right. We forgot that. And then we top it off with an orange.
Because I like my drinks shaken, not stirred.
Not stirred. You got to try it, man.
Try.
He hasn't had one.
All right, hold on a second. I'll be right back.
Drinking on TV, huh? Oh my God, it's almost gone. Wow, you go along with those strong hands. That's amazing. Never seen one drink.
That wasn't even the magic of television. Later!
Whoa, amazing.
Are you serious about that?
Yeah, it should be illegal.
You're just impressed on the way I sucked it down.
I'm always impressed.
Don't even start it! Good seeing you again,
yeah,
bro.
You too,
always
man.
A good
you
pleasure
too.
To see you.
Hit up.
Listen.
Hit up.
Do yourself a favor. Get over here to the Harborside Bar Grill in West Ocean City. You're not gonna believe this place. It's unbelievable. The food is out of this world. It's not a dock bar. This is a sit-down restaurant with absolutely awesome food. The staff is amazing. Chris and Lloyd throw it down like nobody else. And this guy behind the bar, look out. All right? We'll see you right after the break. Be back in a minute.
That was good. I think